Did you know there are people who specifically collect book-to-screen books? This would be one of the best in that category. It's a first edition Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, inscribed by the author. The seller is asking $15,000.